Okay, well, then it's time to let new out. I mean, new got not time to let them out. Frank, it's time for them to have new friends. To make new friends. Right, Bob? Listen, rodents, not going to make new friends today. We brought you some chipmunks. Help, we need to get out of here. Guys, I have a plan. I'm the leader of the three siblings of my brothers.
Are you finding more?
This is my friend Brittany, my girlfriend Brittany. Do we get out of here, Alvin? Yeah, how do we? We have to pause. Actually, we siblings know how, only because we can talk and we are much smarter. This doesn't sound like a good idea, Mom. Don't worry, sweetheart. It sounds good to me.
Okay.
Yeah. Sandy, well, how did you guys do that? What magic? Ow! We're not massive, Theodore. We just have special talents. We're amazing. I knew that. Okay, listen up, everybody. Since I'm the leader of this pack, we're going to go straight. But we have to run really fast so that they won't notice us. Bonnie's new can hop suit.
Okay, here's the plan, you guys. Brittany and Simon, since not the two smartest, actually Simon at the lady go first, please. Actually, she can go in front of all of us. And Simon, you can go after her. I'll go after you. And Theodore can go after you, and so on. Okay, you guys, ready up this hill? Rodents out. Who let the rodents out? Who let the rodents out? My rodent is gone, has gone, is find a pet store. Go rodent. Go stop someone, go rodent, stop someone. My rodents have gone, my rodents have gone lost. Find a pet store, go rodent, hold. No more, go home. Go rodents, hold on wood. Who let the rodents out? Squeak, 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 squeak. Who let the rodents out? Who let the rodents out? Who let the rodents out? My rodent is so smart. He knows how to get out of his cage. Go rodent, go stop someone, go rodents, go stop someone. Yeah.